for the last few days, we've been marching and we've been chanting that Black Lives Matter. We've been marching and we've been chanting that systemic racism has got to go. And the reality is that right to counsel is a racial justice issue. The majority of people that get evicted from our city's courts are people of color.